Rumble SPAC CFVI rose after Senator Rand Paul said he would quit YouTube for Rumble. SPAC CF Acquisition 6, which agreed last month to take YouTube competitor Rumble public, neared session highs, up 3.3%, after Senator Rand Paul said he's quitting Google-owned YouTube and switching to Rumble. "So today, I announce that I will begin an exodus from big tech," Paul said in a Washington Examiner editorial. "I will no longer post videos on YouTube unless it is to criticize them or announce that viewers can see my content on Rumble.com." Last month, Trump's social media company confirmed a partnership with Rumble. As part of the partnership, Rumble will deliver video and streaming for Truth Social. Rumble, which some describe as a conservative alternative to Google's YouTube, said last month it had 36 million average monthly active users in Q3 2021, including 44 million monthly active users in August 2021.